Hello friends, welcome to healthykadai. Today I'm sharing a very effective home remedy for stomach problems like indigestion, flatulence, acidity, etc. I call it dum rice. The main ingredients of this recipe is rice and curd, as both are considered good for stomach. But the procedure to make this recipe is absolutely different. Apart from stomach problems, you can consume this dum rice just like that. It tastes very nice. So let's quickly see how to prepare this recipe. The ingredients required are, we need cooked rice. Either you can boil the rice, then cool it down, or even you can use leftover rice. After that, we need thick curd, few spices like salt, turmeric powder, asfoetida or Hing, cumin seeds or Zeera. Then we'll also be using 1 teaspoon of Desi Ghee. Firstly, we'll add all the spices and curd. We'll add half a teaspoon of turmeric powder or haldi. Then goes 1 teaspoon of cumin seeds or Zeera, salt as per taste, and a pinch of Hing or Asfoetida. Then just mix everything well. And our curd is ready. Let's start to prepare rice. The most interesting part about this recipe is that we'll cook these rice on tawa or griddle. So we'll heat 1 teaspoon of desi ghee on tawa itself. Then we'll splutter cumin seeds. Along with it, we'll add asfoetida or Hing. So we'll basically splutter both these things on tawa itself. After that, we'll spread a first layer of rice. So spread the rice with help of your hands in this manner. Basically, we need to layer it up. So this is our first layer of rice which goes on tawa. And with the help of spoon, you can just accumulate everything together. Now the second layer is that of our spiced curd. So spread a generous amount of spiced curd on top of cooked rice. Try to spread the curd evenly on rice. And then here comes our another layer of cooked rice on top of curd. So just with the help of your hand, just spread the rice nicely. And then goes another layer of curd on top of rice. So this is basically how we cook these rice. We have to give alternate layers of rice and curd in this manner. And here comes our final layer of cooked rice. So we have given 3 layers of rice and 2 layers of curd. So spread it nicely. With the help of a spoon, just accumulate everything together to give a circle kind of a shape. Top it up with cumin seeds and asfoetida. Till now, we have given these layers on medium flame. But you can see that there is water around rice, so we need to evaporate this water. Now increase the flame for 1 to 2 minutes till the water evaporates. Water has evaporated. Now just level up the sides. You can see that the curd has started to curdle, which we actually want. Now we'll just cover it with a big bowl like this. It is because of this reason we call it dum rice, because we want the rice and curd to cook in steam under this bowl. So we'll now reduce down the flame to lowest possible and cook it for 5 minutes. After 5 minutes, remove the bowl and you will see that the bottom layer of curd and rice has cooked properly. Now we need to cook the top layer. So for that, we need to flip over the rice like this. Be very careful while you flip it. The bottom layer will come on top and the top layer will go down. You can see that this is a very unique way of preparing this dum rice. Let me also share that how is this dum rice effective for stomach problems. We all know that both curd and rice is best meal to have during indigestion, and also here we have added cumin seeds and asfoetida, which further helps in getting rid of acidity and bloating. So this is a complete meal which you can consume during any stomach problems. After completely flipping over the rice, then we need to again give the dum using bowl. So we'll cover it with the bowl once again, and now we'll cook it for 5 more minutes on lowest flame. So in total, this recipe would not take more than 15 minutes from scratch till end, and our dum rice is ready. One can further garnish it with fresh coriander leaves, and your dum rice is ready to serve. So you can imagine the taste of this rice with flavored curdled curd, and the best is that we have prepared this rice on tawa. So let us now serve it. This is a wholesome, nutritious and complete meal in itself, so you can even prepare it for your dinner or lunch. You will really like the taste of these rice. It's quite flavorful, and actually this is a very simple and effective home remedy for stomach problems. I find it quite helpful. I hope you also feel comfortable and relaxed once you consume it.
Friends, do try out this recipe and let me know how does it turn out for you. If you liked watching our today's video, please give us a thumbs up, share our videos and don't forget to subscribe to Healthy Kadai if you're not subscribed till now. Until our next video, happy cooking and stay healthy.